get over. Now get out of here. Don't worry about it. I don't know if this is a good idea or not, but there's a company in Boston that is now selling a wristband that gives you an electric shock if you miss your exercise goals. Then people said, nah, but if you get fat enough, you won't be able to feel it anymore. So it's actually kind of cool. It's like a massage. It's a wrist massage. And finally, our old pal, Toronto Mayor Rob.